Alright, it's Friday night, people. With a replay. Okay. Damn it.
Welcome. Thanks.
Minutes. Okay. We need to. What do we need to do? Oh, yeah. Let's check part-time hero. Packed bunks. Lunchbox. What would you get? Disposed bento. Okay. So I was told that I should do the can thing. Right. Which I wasn't expecting to do the can fight. Thank you. can hire this fool? That's right. That's why I didn't. I gotta keep Namba in. Because he doesn't get full experience when he's on the sidelines.
よ、新入り。そういえば。また来いよ。よ、新入り。たくさん買ってけよ。
That's where they are. Okay. Ghetto clothes. There it is. $8,000. $80,000. Rick. Okay. I guess we'll do some of these. I forgot how it works. Okay. Boost, forward, reverse.
Time for a camp quest.
Finish it up.
That's the mark. Streets look the cleaner already.
よく頑張っ。また来いよ。よ、新入り、たくさん買ってけよ。 頑張れよ。
500. Okay. 500.
Time for a can quest.
Jesus.
Time to get paid. Time to get paid. That's money. Your help. Gotta fly. Whatever.
Gotta finish.
また来いよ。よ、新入り、買い物か。 よ、新入り、頑張れよ。
money.
Come on.
Time to get paid. Time to get paid.
Nope. Oh god.
Time to get paid.
Damn it. Come on, can lady.
God,
damn. Oh my god, he knocked me off my...
That's money! Time to get paid! That's money!
Oh god. No, I'll just finish it up. Still have plenty of time, but oh well.
That's the mark. What a haul!
Can quest here.
おめでとうさん。
Do I need anything in the meantime? Oh yeah, I need to get...
Yeah, Shinri, gambare yo!
Here comes the can man. That's money. Time to get paid. That's money.
Need to get 300, right?
Gotta fly!
And I missed it too. Fuck.
Time to get paid. That's money.
get him. Gone too fast.
What a haul!
Let's get an S on the other.
Yo, Shinri, Kanchiroi da na.
500. Oh God.
That was weak.
We'll try that again.
時間切れだ. また来いよ. よ、 新入り、 頑張れよ.
Here comes the can man. Money! time to get paid.
たくさん買ってけよ。
Instrumental.
Yeah, 新入り, 頑張れよ。
Damn it. Too many of these nerds. Let's get at least this. No. At least I got 701.
That's the mark.
また来いよ。いや、新入り、買い物か。いや、新入り、缶拾いだな。
Let's keep going.
Here comes the can man.
Not a good run. Fuck you. I was just angry.
Time to get paid. Got help.
また来いよ。よし、缶拾いだな。
Let's try this one for a little bit.
Time for a can quest.
money.
Gotta fly.
Okay, one more lap. Pick a curse reps.
また来いよ。いや、新入り、買い物か。いや、新入り、勘拾いだな。
One more should do it.
Time for a can quest. That's money!
I miss that whole line.
Time to get paid.
That's money.
Where is she?
That's the mark. Streets look cleaner already.
よくご、また来いよ。
どちらまで行く？それでは出発いたします。
There are no bugs? Come on. There's gotta be bugs. There's a pervert. Oh shit, 38.
This was it, right? Thanks for choosing part-time hero.
Station constipation. Game. There's a flower shop. Okay. I'm good. Silver spider, awesome.
We've been walking for a while now. Want to take a break somewhere?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind some tea.
What's wrong, Namba? You've been awfully quiet.
Nothing. Just... my stomach's not feeling so great. Yeah, I'm thinking that room temp milk went bad. Anyway, I think it's getting better.
Oh, all right. Just don't push yourself.
Uh-oh, no.
Oh, Namba.
Oh, God. Do you think I'll be at peace in the afterlife?
Yo, Namba's gonna blow! We gotta do something!
Yeah, how about we abandon him here?
I really should stop doing those. Because Namba's not gaining any bond levels. At the pervert.
I'll get on you when you came.
Just show me what you got.
Cool. Check this out.
それでは、また。よう、新入り。買い物か。
それでは出発いたします。
Is this what you need?
Same guy.
Call us anytime.
Jesus. Bro needs to Hiro needs to lay off a little bit. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I need to get that bro 3 pocket tissues now. Okay, we're gonna hold off. Crazy taxi.
Yo, Shinri. Kaimono ka.
それでは。
Come on over here. We're gonna have some crazy taxi.
どちらまで行かれますか。そうですか。
I go to the wrong one. Oh, I didn't even activate this one.
Yo. What is this? A casino. Uh-oh. A casino. Damn it. You know what? We are gonna wait. We have to save that guy in the toilet.
This was it, right?
With finesse. Five? Really? Five? Oh, that's a WSJN. I need to go to
それでは出発いたします。
Which ones do I have to get now? Robo, actually Robo Chief.
よく狙ってください。どこを狙うかがポイントです。どうしま、うまく狙えましたか？
Are you all the same? Not again.
よく狙ってください。次はどこを狙いますか？どうします？うまく狙えましたか？
Fall in.
よく狙ってください。次はどこを狙い、どうします。うまく狙えましたか？自動で動きます。
UFO died. No kidding.
どこを狙うかがうまく狙えましたか？自動で動きます。また遊んでくださいね。狙ってください。次はどこを狙いますか？
I have to go back a little bit farther. Hey Joe. How am I one-shotting these?
Transcending history and the world. A tale of dudes and swords.
Is this what you need? Call us anytime.
よ、新入り。たくさん買ってけよ。
俺のことなめるなよ。
This better finish up this dude's bowel movements. His problems. Oh, we're gonna hold off on that. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun.
Right, you're gonna be in a world of hurt. Right. You sure you can beat me?
Way to go, Namba.
Who's hungry?
Me!
Now that's how eggs are supposed to be. Runny as all get out.
Oh, they're supposed to gush all over the place.
Exactly. And the whites need to be crispy too. But it's hard to get it right when you're cooking it yourself.
I can understand that. Whenever the yolk is done, the whites are still all jelly-like. And if the whites are ready, the yolk's overcooked. It can be tough to gauge.
Hmm. You know what you guys need? Oh, you know those stone bowls they have for bibimbap?
Yeah.
What about frying an egg on those? With bibimbap, the stuff on the outside gets crispy, right? But whatever's in the middle stays soft. Wouldn't that be perfect for an egg?
Couldn't say one way or another. I don't have a bibimbap bowl.
Go buy one then.
If I drop money on a stone bowl and the eggs aren't perfect, I'm frying your ass next.
Yikes. And our adventure stops here.
Tasty.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
Is he in there? He's in there. Oh, there's a hole upstairs.
This was it, right?
Thanks for choosing Part-Time Hero.
Who can heal the team? Let's continue the story. Well, to the business management as soon as possible. Wow, it already tells me. Aries not there yet. 14. 14. Let's level up a little bit. What's this person say?
Leave it to me.
Dun, dun, dun.
Let's go.
Hope you're ready.
No begging for mercy now.
That's how you do it.
Let's go around Chinatown. Stream meat, snack, and sprinter.
You're gonna be in a world
weak.
High carb loading. Get Natto, but I'll wait.
I'm ready.
Cool. Get serious.
Check this out. Not backing down.
Have fun with this. Feel the pain of my
Psycho, no! Okay, she's pretty close. Okay, we'll go to Mengwu. Oh, yeah. Good job. And then we'll kick him. Kind of.
Here we go. Okay, I'm ready now. I'm getting stronger.
Character skill inspire. Oh, I need to go to Funky Breaker.
What's this? I feel the pain in my soul.
I use a lot though.
I got this.
I wouldn't underestimate. I'm not backing down. I have secrets too.
Let's go.
Let's get it done. Okay. And now, let's advance the story. I'm gonna hold off on that. Let's do this. And then we'll go.
Stick with these two, man.
Toughen the fuck up, bro.
Story advanced skill level tonight is now level 1. This counts as level 1. I've just been farting around lately. Literally helping a dude with his bowel movements. Trying to see.
Foreman's been talking about you nonstop.
If the money that they ask you out soon. Did you change your outfit?
Looking forward to it.
Not in story, like in story cutscenes. They're stuck.
I'm gonna drop these.
But during their jobs, they can.
Sorry.
You idiots! What are you doing?
Sorry. Let me get this cleaned up.
Shit, where did it go?
So, just how did you end up with this?
Plan ruined.
I don't know.
What? Saying this money just grew legs and walked over here by itself. Fat chance. Hey, these four Japanese are thieves. They're trying to steal the company's money. They almost made off with some of your pay. Are we gonna let them get away with that? I say hell no.
I did unlock a secret
Let's tear
character.
These fuckers up. And load him in boxes!
And she is surprisingly absent from the cutscenes. There she is. There's Eri. It's the card shot. Na 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 na. Oh god, that was too easy. Oh, there's more. You know what? We are going to call a pound mate. Extra Party's MP.
I'm not backing down. I wouldn't underestimate me.
I'm a cheapo. We could call on Nancy. A friend.
you.
Nancy Chow. None of them poisoned. Let's see.
Get serious.
Try this on your side. How will you ever forgive me?
Let's go.
Okay.
Huh? You sure you could beat me?
Fuck. Wow, it really dropped a lot, actually. Right, I totally forgot you could tag people out now. Wait a minute. I can't switch with.
You're gonna get stomped.
Oh, okay. It takes a turn, okay. Straight up a full Nelson into a baseball swing. I wanna be the very best. I kinda wanna see what that is. I'm liking all these plans.
Who are you guys anyway?
Hand over that damn money already.
Fuck you!
Just one bill's all I need. Come on.
One bill? What the fuck kind of thief are you?
Hey! 紧急状况! 有紧急状况!
Oh, shit.
Let's go!
That trophy says smoked. Chapter 6. But Eri made it free.
Cool it, Ichiban. It's hopeless.
Listen, asshole. What do you think you're doing?
He's right. Try to save your strength.
Why are you guys so damn calm about all this?
You're the last one to come around, so you missed all the introductions. Sorry, man. But you'll have to fill in the gaps yourself.
Glad you could join us.
Let's get started, shall we? How about we don't? Just hold on! No fair! Don't I get an introduction too? Shut up! Kasuga. No! Who are you?
He's Laoma.
Laoma. In other words, Mabuchi.
Glad we could clear that up. You're going to answer some questions for me now.
Nonomiya. Sorry. The owner of Orohime Land. You're the one who murdered him. Tell me why!
I'll be the one asking the questions, and you're going to give me the answers I
want. Well, it hurts,
to hear,
man.
Or I'll kill all your friends, and you can watch as they bleed out.
Okay.
Oh, man, here we go.
Yes, sir.
What are you doing?
I'll tell you what you're doing. Deciding whether your friends will die. I know you're with the Seiryu clan.
What? No, I'm not.
Are you sure? That's quite the tattoo on your back. You're definitely no civilian.
Maybe I'm just a dumb civilian who likes body art too much.
I can believe the dumb part. I'm told you tried to steal this. Why? What would a Japanese person want with Chinese yuan?
Trick question. It's fake.
Oh? Why do you think that?
Because I saw crisp new bills in the office when supposedly they were out of cash. I also saw your boxes full of blank paper, even though you do food imports.
So, you intended to steal a bill which you almost certainly knew was fake. Whatever did you plan to do with it?
It would have been evidence of all your fraud. I was gonna make you pay for killing Nonomiya. Which is what you deserve.
I see.
Ichiban!
So you got jobs in our warehouse solely to investigate our highly successful business. And then you just happened to notice the fake money. Is that correct?
Fuck you.
And no one else knows about it. Also correct.
Oh, Aerie
does. I wouldn't assume that.
Answer me.
Or would you prefer to There's watch a silver safe right die. There.
Fine. I haven't told anyone.
Good boy. Now, last question. And don't fuck with me on this one.
And ask it and get it over with.
Do you truly believe that I am the one who killed Nonomiya?
Yeah, you're damn straight.
Very good. Perfect, in fact.
Yeah? Why's that, asshole?
I've just recorded video evidence that the Seiryu clan is sticking its nose in our affairs. You Seiryu make me sick. Nothing but traitorous scum.
Hey, we said we're not Seiryu.
Save your breath. We fell right into his trap.
What? What are you talking about?
The Ijin Three took vows never to invade each other's territory. But the Seiryu clan has broken that promise. Which means... they've declared war against the Yokohama Liumong. Stop the camera.
Hey, you're getting this shit all mixed up. I ain't in the Seiryu clan!
But your performance was excellent. I can't wait to see the whole movie.
Come again?
Well, okay. Since you were such a good actor, I'll let you in on one thing.
The fuck?
The man who killed Nonomiya is me.
So you did do it!
Send that video to each one of our members along with the warehouse security footage. Tell them it's proof the Seiryu clan attacked us.
Yes, sir.
I really must thank you.
Piece of shit!
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I planted. But then you showed up. And now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
What the fuck? What are you plotting? Answer me, damn it!
It's useless, Kasuga.
What?
Mabuchi's obviously trying to start a war with the Seiryu clan. He wants to upset the balance of power in Ijincho.
Why would he want a war?
I don't know. But he's about to claim that the Seiryu attacked the Liumong. And we're gonna be his proof.
Why?
And also, how?
They're going to use that video they just shot.
What fucking good is the video if we are not in the Seiryu clan?
Did you hear him give the order to send the video to all Liumong members? That, plus that awful smile of his, and all the other weird shit he said on the video has me thinking. I don't know when he decided to do this, but he had a whole damn script for it.
Bastard.
He's dead serious about starting this war. The stalemate is over.
Hey, can we wallow in misery later? We gotta escape if you haven't noticed. Hell of a good point.
Now what the hell? Okay. I need to take a bio break. Be right back. I'm gonna run, get some bills paid too.
Yo. Hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Seriously?
Makes sense.
Totally. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Hold on. Think anyone's coming back?
I mean,
they wouldn't just leave us here to die, would they?
That would be a pretty economic way to torture people.
Sons of bitches. Shh. I hear footsteps. What do you want?
These guys.
Yeah, they were at the warehouse.
The warehouse is total thanks to you fucks. Everything is gone, and it's time for you to pay.
It was you guys who blew up the truck, not us.
Luckily, Lauma gave us permission to make examples out of you.
Examples?
Yeah, we're gonna slice you up and send the body parts to the Seiryu clan. Lauma also said we could take our sweet time killing you. He knows how to keep his men motivated.
Glad to hear you like your boss. That's rare.
Ha! Not scared, huh? You must have had some lucky breaks in the past. But there's none coming now. I'm about to show you what hell itself is like. Did that hurt? Scared now? I love it when they make that face. Come on, make it again.
Stop it, you freak!
Oh, patience, lady. I'm saving you for later. That part's gonna be real fun.
You're disgusting. Keep it in your pants unless you want to lose it.
I like how feisty she is. But let's start with a nice appetizer. The old man. Yeah! Don't do that! What? Who are you?
Pardon the interruption, but I have orders from...
He was right behind it, too.
Why didn't I hear about this? Hey, what did Lauma say? Why are you taking off their chains?
That's the best I can do, I'm afraid. You'll have to figure out the rest for yourselves.
Wait! Who the fuck?
Kind of funny how the tables have turned, wouldn't you say? You know, my luck's been really turning around. Sucks to be you.
Who the hell was that guy?
No idea. But I think I'll buy him dinner if I ever see him again.
Hey, you mind wrapping this up?
Oh, right. My bad. All right. I got this.
Yeah. Get him, Ichiban.
Please don't lose.
Let's go.
You shit-ribbed asshole. You're fucking dead!
Cool. Oh, I don't. I can't call pound mates either. So let's do this.
Check this out!
Mug? I don't have anything on me. Slap his money. Use that in a while.
I feel the stats going up.
Oh, he was that freelancer, of course.
Yeah.
Hey.
Well.
I see. Huh? Yeah.
And then Ares still here, okay. It's so weird that they don't incorporate her, but oh well, I can understand.
Got it.
Because she's a secret character. Slapjack. Who can use a slapjack? Finally got another dungeon in here. Oh.
Hey.
Oh.
cool.
Check this out.
One windmill should finish the line.
That's how you do it.
Dungeon.
Like in a game? Should we look for treasure chests?
Yeah, let me know if you find.
Selected level 3 now. Jesus, those thumbtacks hurt.
I did it.
Sorry, Harry. Think they're weak against that.
I got it.
Tsujimon Professor. Empathetic?
Feel the pain of my
stomach. Jeez. This light. We have plenty of life right now. Purger of filth. Hit me with a broom. Oh, had such a good streak of evading there. Can I break through that? No. Why is that dude purple? Okay, he's a little bit more difficult. So we're gonna windmill. Flash kick as her follow up. Aerie, are you bored? Bored on our voyage here?
Should I open it? Sweet!
Man. I have way too much better gear than what is coming up now. Ooh, look at all this loot. Give me all the herb. And the fruit. And the carrot. Slip. Pocket sand! Kind of. Literally picked up the sand from the ground. Comforting medicine. It's all aluminum.
Should I open it? Got it.
Steel frame. It's not a weapon, it's probably a craft item.
Come on now!
I'm not going down. Jeez, Ichiban.
Nice.
Still with perverts.
Check this out.
Probably didn't need to go need skills on him.
Hell yeah.
Sexy pose. Get drunk and sick.
Have fun with this. I feel the pain of my soul.
I'm not backing down.
Oh. Ultra detergent. I got clean. Area?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Come on now.
Atlas hold. Nice. Now you're drunk.
You're gonna get dumped.
And you exploded.
Ass kicking time.
I like how Ichiban has sweet ice on his feet. Titanium anklets. Probably won't do anything for him. Yeah, already had that. Oh, that said safe room.
Should I open it? Whoa.
What the? Oh my god. They're freaking mimics in this game. Okay, he's wiggy ass.
I supposed to know some guy was gonna pop out at me. Guess you never know what to expect when opening these things. But if he was waiting for me, how long was he cooped up for?
Oh.
Should I open it? Got it.
Nothing here? Nothing there. High purity lead.
This will be good practice.
Cool.
You sure you can beat me?
gonna be in a world of hurt.
I got
this.
Huh?
Yeah, I got this.
Here we go.
It's all right now.
What's this?
No, why are you using all that?
I wouldn't underestimate me. You serious right now?
Hit me with a damn broom.
Moving up in the world.
Takedown worker.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
No dachi.
Should I open it?
Got it.
Should I open it?
Sweet.
These dungeons aren't so bad. Clobber Jack. Oh god.
You sure you want to get hurt?
Damn.
Kind of
rolling thrash.
Weak.
I got
nice.
Check this out. Huh?
Let's go.
Well, he's dead, so it don't matter.
This hurts.
Uh-oh. Ow. He's dead. He did. There's a Twitchy streamer.
You sure you want to get hurt?
Check this out.
You're gonna get stomped.
Ow. How are you gonna miss that last one? Kabong. steampunk.
Cool.
Let's see how they do on their own. Damn, Mary. Right to the face.
The enemy is defeated.
Come on, give me some good. Oh, give
me some good. Got it.
Felt hat. Trash, go me. More flashers and a Twitch streamer. Psycho, why can't you evade that butt? Star alert here. Okay, these look like mini bosses. Beefcake? Beefcake! Cool. I literally have dumbbells in my hands. Silver ingot.
Oh,
They always fight the one in front of them. I see a safe.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Wonky hammer. Pseudo trash.
Check this out.
Let's stop them with money. They resist the money. Trash bags protect him? Well, I don't have any, so... good, and then all trash. Oh. old Scorpion. Just hanging out.
I got this.
Let's go.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt. It's go time.
You wanna fight?
You sure you wanna get hurt? Right.
I can hear you now.
I'm not backing down.
Enough.
You sure you want to get hurt? You're gonna get stung.
Let's go.
You sure you can beat me? Right. Here we go.
I got this.
I wouldn't underestimate me. I'm ready now.
Yeah.
You're gonna get stomped.
You're weak.
Oh, damn it. Follow up.
Oh, I'm not backing down. Right. Help.
I got
here. Okay.
There we go. Come on, one more. Keep him on the ground. I need a recovery
spot. Should I open it?
Got it.
Warmer's guitar. I already have one. And nothing special on that. They don't do like special. Yeah, they do, because. A grenade.
Should I open it?
Sweet!
Should I open it?
Whoa. Let's do it.
The heck? What's wrong with him?
Cool.
Yeah?
You sure you can let me?
Tinker's pen? Whatever.
Take it.
Thank you very much.
I got this.
You're gonna get stomped. Right.
Watch this. I feel the pain
Shiny over here. More parts. Krabby Sentinel. Oh.
You sure you want to get hurt? You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Come on now.
Jesus.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt. You sure you can beat me? Right. Right. Try this on your side. Hi there.
Yeah.
I'm not backing down. You sure you want to get hurt?
Have fun with this. Take this. Come on.
You're gonna be in a world.
Cool.
I got it. Here we go.
Blocked.
I'm ready now.
Okay.
Go, Nama, go.
Should I open it? Got it.
Protector.
Thank you.
I got some fight in me. Boss fight coming up. Steve.
How are we supposed to fight this?
Just hit any part of it you can.
Yeah, like go for that army swinging everywhere.
Good enough for me.
Five member? Okay, so it's only the people on your team.
Let's go!
I'm nothing!
not dead.
You sure you want to get hurt? You're gonna be in a world.
No.
Let's get it done.
There we go. Sleuth?
I did it!
Should I open it?
Sweet!
I already have that done.
Should I open it? Got it!
There's Mabushi.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Dead on arrival after being shot on Seiryu clan turf. It was a bloodbath, and the killers got away before the cops even showed up. Sounds like this isn't over by a long shot.
Even as we speak, Captain Takabe is taking matters into his own hands with a truck full of Yakuza, all armed to the teeth. Doubt Chairman Hoshino even signed off on it.
Tetsu, Koji, they'll answer for your deaths in blood.
Probably heading straight for Restaurant Row.
Yeah, right into Liubang territory.
So, Takabe is heading to Restaurant Row, huh? That's right where the Liu Meng boss has his front. He's basically a lit spark flying into a powder keg.
This is ridiculous. How can it be this easy to destroy a years-long truce?
Mabuchi's got everyone dancing to his little tune, and he used us to make sure everyone heard it.
At least now we know for sure he killed Nonomiya.
I remember a shit-eating grin as he said that.
We still don't know why he did it, though.
Yeah.
You thinking of something, Adachi-san?
Yeah. Just something Mabuchi said. I'm trying to remember the exact words.
Who cares what that son of a bitch said?
Adachi-san, are you wondering if Nonomiya was killed because of us?
What? But we had nothing to do with it. Especially you, Sajan.
Yeah, I know it wasn't our fault. It was Mabuchi's. But maybe we were a convenient tool for him to get the war he wanted.
I don't know, Sajan. You weren't even a blip on it. Wait. Wait, I get it now.
You do?
Listen. On the surface, it makes no sense for him to kill Monomiya, right?
Right.
We know his true objective is war with the Seiryu clan.
Yeah, that's a given.
He didn't need a reason to start one. He could have just done it. Instead, he used us as an excuse. Why?
You tell me, detective.
Think about it. If it got out that he was stirring the pot, what would happen?
Well, the other organizations would retaliate.
Exactly. This is Yokohama. The Ijin Three have a strict agreement never to invade each other's turf. Anyone who dares break that rule would be punished by all three factions. Even if that person is a Liumang officer, like Mabuchi.
So he needed to put the blame on someone besides himself. Why us?
Think back to what he said. It all starts to come together.
I was actually starting to worry that no one would water the seeds I planted. But then you showed up. And now that seed has blossomed into the most beautiful flower.
He was saying that his master plan was complete. Get it? The seed was Nonomiya's death. We watered it by chasing the murderer.
And the video he took to show his boys and get them all riled up. That was the blossoming flower?
That's what I'm thinking. Also, I don't think he wanted us in particular. He just needed someone, anyone, to water the seed.
Nonomiya died for that?
I don't think there was anything special about Nonomiya either.
What?
I think he was chosen only because his shop was on Seiryu clan turf. Mabuchi just needed there to be an untimely death of someone connected to the Seiryu. And anyone who reacted to it would serve as his spark for war. Nonomiya and all of us are the pawns in Mabuchi's scheme, but I mean, it could have been anyone.
At least we're alive. Nonomiya is dead.
Yep. Just because Mabuchi needed a roundabout way to start a war.
You must have heard the old secret about how to win wars. Force your enemy to act first.
God damn it, Itachi-san. You saying all we did was help Mabuchi's plans?
Yeah.
That evil bastard has to pay! No way am I gonna let everything go according to his plan!
Cool it, Kasuga. We need to stay calm right now.
Yeah. Mabuchi's obviously a sharp guy. So let's not do anything rash.
Fuck that! I'm not standing around and letting him win! Look, you might believe in that old shit about letting the enemy act first to win the war. But my Aniki taught me different. He said whoever makes the first move is the victor. The guy with steel balls wins.
Look, you need to chill out. Sachan, it's so funny.
We can stop this war. We just gotta tell the Seiryu captain what's going on.
For real? You wanna mess around in gang warfare?
Nanba-san, would you rather let it happen and then we get blamed for the whole thing?
I'm not down with letting it happen. Nonomiya wouldn't be either, if he were here.
Damn it. Fine.
And you, Adachi-san?
Well, it would piss me off to allow that slick fuck the last laugh.
All right. And there's no time to waste. Off to Restaurant Row.
Okay. So let's save. And we'll call this because I want to get something to eat.